Hi, good to see you.
What can I do for you?
Sure, have at it.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
About you?
Everyone who's anyone has a type.
Nobody's gonna try anything here.
Welcome to the
just see more paychecks.
You've made the best decision of your life. It'll be in the spaceport.
Ships better in the settled systems. People spend their whole, and I get to make that happen. Yes, that's me. Are you ready to make your dream? Fantastic! Prepare to be a...
I don't care who you work for, you can't just... Oh, you're the rookie, aren't you? The one and only. Well, the Marshal's message said you were following a lead about a stolen ship. Truth is, a lot of stolen goods flow through here. But this city is real good at keeping its secrets, even from us. Yeah, about that. This isn't a keyless city. The badge doesn't carry the same weight here. The people who run this place aren't overly concerned about the law. Our job is to keep the peace, make sure the violence doesn't get out of hand. The last thing anyone around here wants is some hotshot deputy looking in every dark corner. I pick my battles. Our first duty is to... Sometimes you have... Good. Your stolen ship would have had to land at the spaceport. If it was right off the factory floor, it would have stood out. There's a guy I know, Billy Clayton, does maintenance work around the city and keeps an eye on ship traffic for me. I'll introduce you, but don't expect a favor. Even if it doesn't cost credits, nothing in Neon is free. Come on. Impressive how you volunteered to help out with the bank heist in Aquila City. Yeah, I read all the reports. I learned quickly that in Neon, staying informed and staying alive are closely linked. What stood out to me was that you didn't lose a single hostage. No wonder the Marshal tried to recruit you right away. If he hadn't, it would have made him look like a fool having some random stranger step in and do the job he couldn't. Now, if someone tried to hold up a bank here, they'd be gunned down without a moment's hesitation. Hostages or not. There are two things you don't do in Neon. One, you don't mess with Bayou's money, and two, you don't take over. That's why you just told me that you won't cause trouble. Keep that in mind, and you'll fit right in.
Sleep crates for rent. It's tight, but it's hot.
You ate it here already? We just moved.
Hey, Billy. Got a second?
What?
Oh, it's you. You gave me a good scare. I thought you wanted good to me. Sure. Far from it. Our new deputy here is working a case, and I thought you might be able to help. Take it away, rookie.
Aren't that bad?
What do you need?
Oh, yeah, I agree.
The spacers, crimson people, you have.
Well, here's the thing. Neon's got no end of shipjackers. I see. It's tough for a guy to remember one. Whoa, relax.
I can help you. But right now, my Free Star Rangers are supposed to protect the enemy. Then you need to hear this. It's about my brother. He died while still in debt to a syndicate loan shark by the name. Now, Goodman's coming after me to collect. He says if I don't pay. From where I'm standing, seems like... Yeah, I hope so. I'd like to tell you. I'd like to help you. This isn't getting us anywhere. I'm sorry, but... I swear it on my bet. Goodman's holed up. Place is locked.
I'll stay with Bill.
I don't think so. Do you now? Maybe. Oh, you go in, talk to the man, and then you come right back out. Try anything stupid, and it's your future. Here, this will get you in.
Something I can do for you, friend. Well now, tell me what brings such harsh work. Have I loan credit? I'm well within my rights to collect. Now that's where you're wrong. Cal agreed to my term. It ain't my fault he... What's your stake in it? If you think I'm afraid of some loudmouth deputy, you have a point there. Very well. You can tell, Miss...
You talked to Goodman?
I'm sure that sometimes.
Okay. The woman you're looking for is, rumor has it, she just...
I know her. That's on the upper.
Well, what about...
If I were you?
I'm sure your mom is. So how come I'm talking?
This is the depth.
Is that so? Anyway. Oh, I'm guessing this is that sound about right? Fine. Yes. I jacked this. It was just a quick, clean job. Hey, all I did was provide. Look, I wouldn't have got involved if I thought anyone would be hurt.
Not asking questions is just... If that woman had been killed, you'd be an excess.
I don't care how bad. Look, I'm glad you understand. I can see that. I guess if I can't trust... I was approached by a woman. She was working with someone, and we were deep into planning. She said she... That was a few weeks ago. Not long after that. Never met him directly. Got the feeling he was...
Do you have one of those encrypt...
Yeah. Anything else you want to know? Yeah.
Next time you're at the Rock, you should give that encrypted slate to... He's got a gift for... I'm gonna head back.
Then I'm free to go. Suits me. I'm getting too old for this. Ain't many can say they grabbed a sh- Howdy.
Talk to Ranger Ship.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bad part of town, buddy. I'm gonna do you a favor. Head back to bed. Hey, it's your ass, not mine. Us crate rats used to think the ebb side strikers. Kinda wish they weren't. Sure. So, for being so helpful, what with the disciples? You can't blame a fellow for trying.
Inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple land.
Sure, have at it. I'm sure you can find some.
Anything I can help you with? I'm sure you can find something you like. What can I do for you? Okay, no problem.
What is it? Yes, you need me. Sometimes I just want to turn off the grab drive so we can float around.
Man, the galaxy's too big to be stuck in the same place.
Some work done? Okay, no problem.
registration accepted. You may now proceed through the historical displays in the orientation hall, or continue on to the examination.
It was only in 2230 that the faction known as House of Arun, from their foundation, the United Colonies, the Freestone Collective, was initially founded. Beginning in 2240, House Varun forces of the main conflicts between the galaxy's factions. Few settled worlds were left untouched by the colony war. But nowhere could the viciousness of modern war. In the midst of the colony war, a different kind of tragedy struck the after the devastation wrought by the colony war. The UC and the Freestone Collective came together to ratify a treaty that became known as the Armistice.
Recreation of a remote world. When you're ready to begin, please take a seat in the pilot's chair. Your exam is simple. Defeat as many tiers of opponents as you can before your ship is disabled. You must defeat at least 3 tiers of opponents to pass the exam. Good hunting, applicant.
Active.
door, or stay and try your hand at the remaining tiers.
Congratulations, applicant. You've passed. You can head up to Commander Tuwala to receive your final results and your probationary...
Yes? You needed something?
Well, look who's back. Everything go all right with the exam? Or did you have some...
So these are your numbers that just came through then. Then let's get to them.
So, looking at the data?
Checked out a few of the murals. Good. A test of preparation and thoroughness.
Psychological results are all with it. Navy doesn't have room for folks that'll fall apart. Now, how'd you do against your foes?
Tier 4. Not too shabby. The techs make us test each level of the sim, too. I can tell you that wave are some real artificial bastards. Good job putting them away. So then, looking at your results as a whole, and presuming you're successful in completing your probationary mission, you could have your UC citizenship after only 10 years service. Pretty standard for combat assignments. But your performance in the simulator does mean I can offer a signing bonus. How convenient. So, sounds to me, if you're interested, we can get you the credits you've earned, then. First, though, all UC service. So, you want to... Fantastic.
Right doing it. Now, the motto of the Vanguard, that is where we serve.
Do you swear and to uphold? Then let me be the first. Now, only thing, and what I've got is places as isolated as a. So, can the. That's the spirit. Head down to the spaceport and talk to Crew Chief Harad. Oh, and give it your all out there.
I was on the exploration of an unknown place. It is even possible. The blueprints you need. I will go. Thank you.